Good evening, everyone, and thank you so much for joining us tonight. A Lincoln faith-based nonprofit is losing staff and volunteers after enforcing its standards.
We're talking about City Impact, whose guidelines are based on their beliefs. Channel 8's Veronica Barreto has both sides, including from City Impact's director. Veronica?
Some people with ties to the local organization are not happy with the changes made by its administration on being stricter about their guidelines. Many in the community are raising their voices, concerned about what these changes mean for the youth. City Impact former staff and volunteers say they are resigning over a reinforcement of ministry standards, which says in part any sexual relationship beyond sex in a heterosexual marriage constitutes sexual immorality. We spoke to City Impact's former youth director.
I just decided it wasn't a good fit for me to be there anymore because I could no longer justify standing by those actions.
Repke says City Impact has always had ministry standards, but recently were enforced, reworked, and rewarded. The faith-based nonprofit organization's new executive director said these standards are biblical-oriented.
We are just bringing clarity to what those standards mean.
Tyann Williams, a member of the LGBTQ+ community, participated in City Impact's programming since she was in fourth grade. She volunteered this summer and also applied for a paid internship. She says a staff member told her she couldn't participate anymore and was notified of the reason.
If you were supporting or were in a same-sex relationship or marriage or anything of that sort, that's not what they're welcoming anymore.
City Impact says even though they enforce these standards for their leadership, everyone in the community is welcomed to their services.
We know that with ministry standards and being a faith-based organization with Christian principles, then everyone might not agree to that. And we understand that. And we respect that. We still are an organization that welcomes everyone.
Out Nebraska, an organization advocating for the lives of LGBTQ+, says programs serving our youth should have role models of all types of backgrounds.
Every youth serving organization has to come to understand that they are serving young people who are members of the LGBTQ+ community.
And over the last week, City Impact has notified families of program cancellations, like its reading program. The executive director said these programs are on hold as they are expanding and they need more volunteers.
Veronica, thank you very much for our top story tonight.